Hello, I'm Mark Juddery. I am a reviewer myself. I've done film reviews, but I also do travel writing now. And look, I'm pretty happy with my reviews, but I think James definitely deserved it because he's a pretty good reviewer. And the fact that he's so accessible nowadays, and that's the way things are in the future, just online.
My name's John Newton. I've been a reviewer, but I'm not a critic. I'd love to be a critic. Criticism is a higher form of reviewing, and I'm aiming for that rather late in life. It means you have to study what you're writing about a lot closer, and I think James does that. I think Geordie does it beautifully in The Australian. And I think Alan Saunders did it. Another winner of the Pascall Prize who wasn't mentioned. And long live the Pascall Prize. Are there any investors out there who want to give money to it?
Congratulations to James Ley.
And check out the Pascall Prize online.